We're a metal church, and we're in our hometown of Aberdeen, Washington, and we're pleased to bring back Mike Howe back to the fold after 20 years.
Killing your time. You've just been killing your time. Oh, killing your time. You're all just killing your time. Again.
We're down here on the muddy banks of the Wishkaw. And we're right here by what used to be Breakwater Seafoods, where Mike and I did the writing for the Human Factor album.
So we're standing in front of Breakwater Seafoods, which was an abandoned building that Kurt set up a studio in. And when I first joined the band, Blessing in Disguise was already written, except for Badlands, which we wrote together. So when we went to write the follow-up to Blessing in Disguise, the Human Factor, we came down to the studio right here, and we wrote most of that record. Right up there. Coming back to this place and writing this new record 20 years later is pretty significant, and it makes me feel good.
Growing up here in the 70s, this was a pretty much a boom town until the timber industry went under, and then the fishing industry went away too. So this town now is quite a depressed little logging town, but it's got a hell of a history, though. A lot of musicians are from here. Metal Church is out of here, and everybody, of course, knows Nirvana is from here. It's been quite inspirational in writing the new Metal Church record, and it's a really cool environment to be in, especially looking back all those years and kind of looking around and seeing how things have changed.
So Kurt Vanderhoof got a hold of me in August of 2014, and he proposed coming back to the band. He said Ronnie had left the band, and he didn't really want to carry on with Metal Church unless maybe I would consider coming back. So I said, well, I don't know. I'm open to it, but let's see what kind of music we can come up with. So Kurt went back to the studio and started writing songs in the vein of Hanging in the Balance, where we'd left off 20 years ago. And he'd send them to me over the internet. And I was like, damn, the guy still has it. And he's doing great work. So he sent me another batch. And that batch was just as good, if not better, than the others. So from there, I said, well, I can't say no to this. And let's see how it goes. And we started writing lyrics and getting together. And it's now morphed into this, being back in Aberdeen, in the studio, making the new Metal Church record.
Sneaking up behind you, can you feel my breath upon your neck? You won't see me coming, just a spirit no one can detect. Look in my eyes, you'll never know. You turn your back and run away. You'll never see just what I see. I am the dark that won't let go. I am Shadow.
Mike has a very unique voice in the sense that he can be extremely aggressive sounding, but yet at the same time be very melodic and great pitch and just a real great delivery, which again makes it very fun to write for, because then there's a lot of places the songs can go that normally you wouldn't be able to, that we weren't able to before. And so that, again, from a songwriting standpoint, is really exciting, because suddenly a lot of other doors are opening musically, and there's a lot more space to create and take some chances and move some things around a little bit that wasn't before. So that is just, you know, that makes it just great. We're really excited to share this new Metal Church record with you. I think a lot of the fans that have been with us since the beginning are really going to appreciate our approach to this record. I think you're going to love the songs. I think you're going to be able to sing along with them and bang your head and do all the things you're supposed to do to any kind of record that you enjoy.